So there are upside adjustments and downside adjustments. We just did two upside adjustments, lesion side up. Now we're going to do two lesion side down adjustments using sacral contact. So in this case, he's got a left side SI joint extension restriction. We're going to do a sacral apex push, which is a scoop. All right, so here we go. Let's do it as a, well, you can do a straddle, inferior to the knee, or scissors. We're going to show you all three. Well, go back. Got to use the proper hand contacts if you're going to supinate the pelvis. There, see? There we go. All right. Now, we're going to straddle the knee. He's going to end up in a lunge. So, he's going to find his sacral apex contact, slide down with a I to S tissue pull first. I to S tissue pull first, that way. Sorry, S to I tissue pull first. S to I tissue pull first. Now, we're going to flex the hip and take out the joint sac, load and lock, raise, and lunge, drop, scoop. Got it? It's the same exact adjustment we did on the ischial tube, but we're doing it on the apex. Stay there. Stay there. That was with straddling the knee. That's harder to do. Now we're going to do it inferior to the knee. So front leg goes inferior to the knee. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Right about there. Take the hand contact. Slide down S to I. All right, now load the joint. So he's going to load it. Load and lean. Load. He's going to raise towards the feet and lunge, drop, scoop. Same exact adjustment as the other one, right? This should push. And then we have the scissors. The other scissors. Use the front leg as a platform.
Oh.
That's it. That was a double scissors. We're going to use a single scissors. All right, so let's start them at 90 and then take our hand contact. You've got to come up on your toe if you need to hold the hip up. Take the same contact on the apex, slide down S to I, load it, load, raise 1 inch, and lunge, drop, pop. Same exact adjustment as the initial two push. Got it?